How to make Chef Boyardee rice balls. First, you need to take this and take the silver part of it off, which I have already done. Then you take the lid and put it on, because, you know. Then you put this, your freshly made thing, and put it in the microwave. Then there you go. Here's your freshly made rice bowl. Now you need to stir it. And there you go. The rice bowl is done. You're welcome. People around the world have been asking me to do this video. I don't want to do